operations of the Islamic State. Senior Kurdish officials confirmed that Kurdish forces have seized control of the country's largest dam, which was captured by a militant group earlier this month. Team India suffered yet another humiliating defeat at the hands of the England, which won the fifth and final test of the oval by an innings and 244 runs, and the series 3-1 on the third day of yesterday. In reply to India's first innings meagre score of 148, England made 486, with Joe Root hitting a fabulous 149 not out. India was scheduled out for just 94 in the second innings. Medium pacer Chris Brown scalped the maximum of 4 wickets, helping the hosts to win the match within 3 days for the second time in a row. And that is the end of this news bulletin.
Jalyanu ka yatra ka